reaches the Park Station, gonna walk up to Harley Street. All good. Harley Street today, and another pink lipstick.
That's a lot of people, you know what I mean?
Just a what's the name of this? So after I was walking around London, I went through the shops looking for pink stuff for my next photo shoot. Handbags, amazing, gorgeous, they match my heels. And then when I walk down Oxford Street, I go down the side streets, which is what I was doing here, to avoid the crowds and take the shortcuts. Yay! I love London and walking down the side streets. And back in the shops, this was a beautiful bag by, I think, Floozy Frost French or something like that. And of course I love Illamasqua makeup. The drag queens wear this on stage and I love them, they're so inspirational. So I'm looking for new pink bikinis for my Barbie shoot that I'm doing in June. And I also love this pink satin hat and it matches my newly purchased pink Oasis mules. I love coordinating the pinks and that's the lipstick that I was buying as well. As everyone knows, I love Disney, so I popped into the Disney store and they encourage you to take selfies and put it on Instagram. I love Disney. So great. I think it's awesome to enjoy like the childlike things as well as the grown-up stuff. Then I'm back in Forever 21 on Oxford Street, just looking at my outfit because I bought those pink mules from Oasis and I was looking at them thinking, oh my god, I love these so much. Matching the outfits, different shades of pink, handbags, hats, lipsticks, nails, everything pink, Barbie. Harley Street in London, beautiful day. Going to get my lips done at a clinic.
So obviously I'm probably not going to be filming in there. I'm doing an editorial review, so I'm having a treatment and I'm going to write about it for the magazine. So I've arrived early at the clinic and I'm just going to wait. I'm so excited to get my lips plumped. Yay! Windy. Gordon Ramsay's restaurant. Home, the light's beautiful. It's been a great day and in London, feeling good. Time to go home.